Hello everyone, my name is Iana Komarnytska and I'm joined today by Pedro Bonatto, and this is Tips from the Iana Dance Club. In this video I'm going to talk about some options for interpreting tremolos from a drummer. Can we have a demonstration of what tremolo is? And you can hear how the sound is cool because we are recording also in a cave in Cappadocia. So very cool also environment for doing some tremolos and drum solos. But this kind of tremolos, they may appear in regular songs, in any belly dance song, but of course in drum solo it's very often the whole section of drum solo is dedicated to tremolos. And many dancers right away stuck on the idea that they need right away to interpret it with shimmies. They do different kinds of shimmies layered with some other movements or accents or something like that. But I want to bring your attention to the fact that especially in drum solo, which many dancers think it's more like almost like aerobic because you're doing always all these technical movements, but drum solo, it's one of the coolest storytelling option of performances at all, because you can interpret it also in so many different ways and you can put so many characters: playful, flirtatious, mysterious, dramatic, whatever you want, and even switch throughout drum solo. And all this just drums, but it gives you a lot of thing and freedom to do. So whenever you hear drums or tremolos, don't think about the idea, I right away need to go into shimmies. In fact, you can play so much with this character idea, and even if you have like shimmy, he's doing a bunch of tremolos, instead of going to shimmy, you can take time to do some slow movement, especially in the beginning of tremolo section, to go into whichever character, maybe play with audience a little bit, or with a drummer, if he's maybe not in front of you, but on the side, you can come to him and, like, you know, play around, and only then go into shimmy section, interpreting the dance. Or sometimes, even in the middle, like you are shimmying already, but he switches to different texture of shimmy. So instead of switching to different shimmy, you can take time and maybe do some accent or some stretchy, slow either movement with your hips or with your arm, or just do a step. And it works very nicely. So let's have a little demonstration. It's going to be total improvisation. So I hope I will interpret Pedro's music right away gracefully and nicely. So let's give it a try, but I'll try to demonstrate that it's not only shimmies that are available for us as dancers, as a dance vocabulary to interpret tremolos. Let's give it a try. That was a little demonstration. In fact, while we are here in Cappadocia, we're recording the whole intensive about drum solo improvisation and interpreting this kind of stuff. So for you to practice this kind of stuff, of course, it comes from practice. So the more you practice, You can use your recorded CDs to practice. If you find live drummer, just go and practice with him, and with time you will catch. But also, if you want a little bit help and know nuances of what is available for you and what is the structure of drum solo and what kind of tricks you can use to make your life easier, definitely recommend to check it at ianadanceclub.com. I will include link in the description to this video. And we have a lot of cool, interesting material dance-wise, but a lot of also cool locations that we shot on at here in Cappadocia. So I hope you will join us and check this information. And if you like this video and want more tips from me or from me and Pedro, leave a comment at this video. And also don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next tips from the Iana Dance Club.